By the dragon's horns, how did you? This old man was able to plunge Excalibur into the table before I could subdue him. I must admit that I was at a loss as to how I could release it. But for you, it was nothing. You see, once Excalibur is firmly planted, only the true of heart can dislodge it. Thank you, peasant, for resolving my dilemma. Now hand it over.
No!
For the moment, this foolhardiness amuses me. A friendly duel, if you will. You and I. The winner keeps Excalibur, and the loser... well, you know how these things go.
Thank you.
This cannot be! How could a peasant defeat me?
Mordred, listen to me. What is going on? Why are you and Morgana behaving like this?
Ironic. Beaten by a boy. Vanquished by an apprentice, no less.
Mordred, snap out of it!
Memorick, are you there, lad?
I am, but Mordred has managed to slip through a portal. What shall we do now?
Well, at least you have Excalibur. That's one less thing to worry about. However, we might soon have Queen Mab on our hands, so we'll have to find a way to turn the odds in our favor. Say, where is Arthur?
I am here, old friend.
How fares your majesty?
I've seen better days, but I'll manage, lad. Merlin, is it true? Mordred mumbled something about the powers of old returning. Is Queen Mab free?
Not yet, but I fear it is only a matter of time now. We must take steps to confront her. There is an ancient spell that will allow me to forge a magical shield to withstand Mab's attacks. But the reagents, the ingredients needed for its creation are not easily found. We must also find a way to gain entry to Morgana's mansion. She seems to have taken measures to impede us by sealing off the portal to her domain. Arthur is too weary to travel. The burden falls again on your shoulders, Memorick.
I will leave right away!
Ah!
Memorick, you found one of the reagents. The last dragon scales remaining in Avalon. Memorick, watch yourself! Ugh!